Loyal readers, it's been 349 days since I said yes to the love of my life, Richard Bevan Charlton, King of Aldovia. Somehow, through all this insanity, I'm still me, even though I'm about to become queen of a small country. I can't get over the fact this is going to be my home.
Until the wedding, you're going to have your own bridal suite.
Suite?
Wow.
Emma!
Emily! I can't believe this is actually happening. It's real.
Oh, it's very, very real.
Christmas spirit has overtaken the palace.
What do we think of that?
Is that a snowman or a yeti?
You and I have a wedding to plan. And I have the world's best wedding planner. See, he designs. He does not plan.
We have much preparation to do and very little time.
I can't see.
We are looking for you, darling.
It's perfect. I'm looking for something more contemporary.
Aldovia has traditions.
Life in a fishbowl takes getting used to.
You're going to do a brilliant job.
You're having some royal pains.
It's like Bridezilla in reverse.
Could you turn to the left? Down? Right?
It's just not working. Now that you're part of the royal family, we must be careful of the image that you project.
I just always thought that my wedding would be about being with the person I love. I didn't realize it meant having to give up who I am.
I suggest that you cease from any activity pertaining to your blog immediately.
No way.
Your Majesty?
Amber.
The titles and responsibilities we bear can overwhelm any person, especially a good-hearted one.
Your wedding is about you and Richard. Everything else is secondary.
I'm so sorry.